Guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Chana Kulkarni. So today in this video, I'm gonna show you the my jewelry collection slash also the haul, mini haul. Not much. I didn't buy any much jewelry from outside nowadays. I just bought it from from Instagram store, also from Amazon. I'm gonna show you my jewelry collection first. If you're hearing any disturbance, I'm really sorry for that. Let's get started. So guys, I have this jewelries, this is actually the box. I don't know which box is this. This one is this small hoops. I don't know if you can see or what. So this is the hoops, you guys. It has like studded stones, diamond thing, and you can wear it and pair it with any of that. Also on this, or also on jeans or anything. So next I have this this one. I don't know another pair where I just dumped in it, and also have this really old one. And I'm not gonna show more because it's not the topic which I'm gonna like. This is the haul video. This from store outside. Whenever I go out, I buy there, and this has a memory, backstory. Like we were one day trip on the like road trip. We hired a car, and my cousin brother and my sister-in-law and their son, and we four were we went there, and we went visited a temple, Chik Tirupati. There me and my sister-in-law bought this. We wanted to like twinning, and she is like amazing. She also have an YouTube channel. If you want to know about the YouTube channel, I'll leave in the description box. And this is not a promotion or anything, guys, but it's like with love. If you want to like she has a cooking channel. If you want to like try out her recipe, please do, and tag her on Facebook or Instagram. So this is it, earring. This has like every color here. This is amazing. And the next I'm gonna show this one. This is the pearl kind of a thing, for like earrings. This is amazing earring. And also this also will save my life whenever I carry. I'm thinking to throw this and this hoop, in my bag, because this is like amazing and goes with everything, and like looks new. I have used it more time, but and this I bought this from Shivaji Nagar, and it saved my life. This also, it's a hack for you. Please do test it. And that's it. This box is like empty. Some earring has fallen down. And lastly, I'm gonna tell you, this is not any like I'm promoting like wear earrings, more earrings, or buy more earrings. I'm the dumb person that I will buy the earrings and keep it, wear it 2-3 times and throw it in the box, keep it there, not gonna wear. So I'm gonna just suggest you guys wear, buy the earrings if you really want to wear them. Otherwise don't do that, and don't waste money. So yeah, being older, like it's a like sign for me, because I'm become the older. So next, this is the part of a haul video, guys. This are the two earrings. I wanted to show you. This is by Kuo Jewelers Instagram store. They are amazing. They have like this kind of stud and many earring, many like jewelries with them. They are amazing, and this is not, by the way, the promo. This is not promotion. I just bought it, and I just bought it in the Rakhi season. I got this with the Rakhi. And yeah, this is amazing stud. Actually, it goes with every outfit. If you are want to wear a sari and you don't like heavy kind of jewelry, you don't like, but you can go for this. This is amazing, and I think you have seen in my other videos also. So this is the earring. I mean, they are amazing actually. And next I have these two hoops also. This is like where you can wear this on a beach or something. I just planned everything for myself. I'm gonna go for a like vacation, but Corona made us stay at home. So yeah, this is the earrings. You can pair it with anything, any like dress, like it look like a quirky kind of a thing, or you look like a boho style. This two will go really well on any outfit. Don't wear like grand kind of like shining one. Wear like a like solid color or a black color. This go with everything. Anything black, and wear this, it will be like amazing. Or if you like this kind of like jewelry, you can go for it, wear it and rock it. So next I have these two earrings. This is by Club Factory, and I think it may get in Amazon also, or Flipkart, or anything, or any store, Instagram store. If you find this, go buy that. They are amazing. If you like it, then buy it. Don't buy like randomly. So yeah. This is the earring, this is amazing, and this is my collection, and this will be the first one whenever I wear any gown or anything. So that is my first preference for the earring. Next I have this long earring. This is the three layered like jhumka kind of a thing, and this is like amazing one. This I bought from Amazon. This is the earring, you can just see it. Amazing and goes with everything, but don't wear it every time. If you're wearing any like grand or black anything, wear this thing. It is amazing. Next I have this jhumka also, this one purple color. This also has a hook. If you're running out of time, you can wear this, and also you can carry everywhere you want. This also will save your life because it goes with white, black, or solid color like this. Purple color it is, and also has a like this. I don't know what you say, but it is the oxidized jewelry, silver color. That is also amazing. Goes with everything. So next I have this. This three layered earring. This is amazing. It has like cute small pearls here. This also goes with everything, every outfit, even jeans also. You can wear a kurta and jeans. It's amazing. You have to experiment. If you want to experiment something, go a jeans and a long kurti, and boots the boots will be with a zip one, that you can just buy it. I don't know what they call, what everything call, everybody call that, but it I know it's a boot, and you can just wear this also. This is amazing, goes with everything, even the lehenga also. Next I have this jhumkas really like you can just wear with a sari. Only this, no any neck piece or anything. You can just wear this single one. It look amazing and cute and simple. I'm the person like who don't like more jewelries on you, and I just really really like only the single single earring or a neckpiece according to the outfit, and looking cute and simple. Everybody, like anyone in the wedding functions, if I see that person, it hit me off because of their so much of jewelry on their they don't get visible and only jewelry will be like highlighted on them. I don't like that thing. I just only wearing the simple and cute earrings or a neck piece or bangles or anything, only the single thing on my outfit. So next I have this cocktail kind of a ring. This is the finger ring. You can just wear it like this. I was searching this, but I got it now. I'm not a ring person. I don't like this ring. You can see my hand is like empty. I don't like ring. I'll just get irritated. I can't like be like a normal person. I'll be like every time I have to remove while I'm washing my hands. I don't like it. But whenever are the special occasions, I'll wear the rings and the bangles, everything. I look pretty than others, I think. So yeah, next I have this red color earring. This is also nice one. Also, it's like simple one. It goes with other things also. It has like a red one. It goes with this also. You can just see it. So I think that's it. Oh, last one, we left out with the last earring, this one. Actually, this is amazing. This is studded one, and this is like a diamond one, and also simple earring and small earring. You can just wear it, single earring like this. It look cute and simple, amazing. So that's it. In this box, everything is over. Next, I'm gonna take you to the hall one, hall part, the earrings. This box here, this is also by Kuva Jewelers. I bought them for the Ganesh Chaturthi. My mom also wanted a earring, so I thought why not buy from them again. This is the second purchase actually. They're amazing and really like earrings like this. This earring, I was like, I searched everywhere. I saw this in some somebody's Instagram pictures. I really wanted to buy this. I searched everywhere, but I didn't find it. But this earring is like amazing. You can just see the earring. It's like really big and heavy. I was wearing in some of the pictures. If you're not following my Instagram, go follow. Link in the description. So it look like this. Just like amazing. And if your face is like me, round and like this, if you wear this, it will like your face will look thin and petite by this earring. But this is like really like heavy thing, but I really love this. This is my most awaited earring. I was like excited for trying this. And next I have this earring. This is for my mom. Actually, she wanted a simple kind of a earring for her sarees. I told her she loved to wear a full on jewelry on her, but I said it doesn't look good on her because like everything jewelry on your face, on your like body, your on the neck, on the ears, I don't like it. But to look simple and cute, this is amazing earring. If you're wearing a sari or a black color, any kurti, it goes with it. It look like this long one, but it is really amazing earring. Next, we are left out with one earring, this one. This is the pearl one. This is also like simple kind of a thing. It is amazing and goes with every outfit. This also, you can just see it. And yeah, this is amazing. And also has a nose pin here. I don't know where I kept the eyes here. You have seen me in the last video. This I was wearing this two ways of earring. I mean, eye makeup, two type of eye makeup. In that, in one eye makeup, I was wearing this. This nose pin is amazing. This is like a small gift from Kuva Jewelers. Thank you. Next, we'll move on to the jewelry part. This is the finally I came to after everything, like showing every earrings for you. This is the neck piece, you can just wear it. I think you have seen in some one a video, the hairstyle one. This I was wearing this in one look. This is like oxidized and you can just wear it with every kind of a dress. This is amazing. Also you can pair it up with kurtas, everything. This is my first neck piece. This amazing neck piece. This is by Amazon. So next I have this oxidized finger ring again. It has like three sets, but I'm not finding one more. It's my favorite one, but this I wear it more. I'll show you how it looks. It looks like this, and whenever I'm wearing this, my fingers will look longer. My fingers are like shorter one. You can just see the difference here. It looks like a longer ring after wearing this ring. I really love it. And other one, I have this black spotted one, black color one, amazing. This also like. With last earring, which is this. This is by Swag Satrangi, the Instagram store. If you want to buy their products also, I'll leave in the description. And this is the personalized. Here the swaggers has been written here. This I set them to write it, but you can write your name, or you can just write anything. Whatever you feel like, you can just tell them to write on this. I have told them to write like swag. So, and this like ghunguru kind of a thing, it makes cool. This one. And next we'll move on to temple jewelries and also the cute nose pins. So this is the box, and I'll just show you the like this waist belt. And this is the waist belt, guys. This one, this goes like this also, but this is the waist belt. It is amazing. You can wear it with the saris or lehengas, anything. I wanted to really like try it out, but it looked really amazing on me. If you haven't seen that Karnataka style look, I'm wearing this waist belt, and this is by Amazon. I'll leave in the description. You can go check it out. And next I have these nose pins. These are the nose pins, and it has three kind of nose pins. This one, I wanted to like try it out, the Maharashtra style one. So for that I need this. And also the North Karnataka people more wear in any wedding functions or like a functions, and we also wear that kind of a style of like dress. What you say, I don't know, but we say kachi, and that is a like nine meter sari. You can just, and it also have checks designed it, and that is a ilkal sari. I don't know, but next we'll start with this set here. This is the amazing set temple jewelry. I wanted to try it out actually, and this I didn't buy it right now, but I bought this, but this is like amazing neck piece and the earring. You can just see the goddess Lakshmi, and here also everywhere. It is like amazing and cute kind of a thing. It doesn't look so odd on you, and you can just wear it with any sari, lehenga, or just a neck piece on any like long kurti, anarkali type of a kurti, plain one. You can just pair it off. If you want a video on that, how to pair like this kind of a jewelry. This kind of a jewelry, you can just, I'm ready to shoot that. If you want that, please comment down below. And that's it for the video and everything I've just showed you. And that's it for today's video, guys. If you like this video, please do like it, and you can see the housefly. So I'm sorry for that. Okay, I'm back. So if you like this video, please do like, share and subscribe, and also hit the bell notification to get notified whenever I upload new video. And if you're new here, also subscribe and also so watch all my other videos and come back to me and like and subscribe, share. I'm gonna go. I'll meet you in my next video. Till then, bye.